Selam arkadaşlar, Şef Mayıs'a hoş geldiniz. Yanımızda Paula var. Paula Arjantin'den Ankara'ya gezmeye gelmiş. 2 yıldır yollardaymış. Paula, tell us. Why are you on the road for the last 2 years?
Oh, why? What kind of question it is? I don't know, just I'm traveling around, see the world. I've come here to teach you how to make Milanesas.
Yeah. Okay.
Argentina is a meat country, so...
Yeah, I heard about it a lot of times.
So the meat is like the most important thing in Argentina, I think. I'm not really sure about it, but could be.
Seasoning?
Yeah. Now, I will put it
in the bread.
In the bread. On.
You totally cover it with bread.
Yeah. On this, not smash, but this like a press.
Pressing it.
Yeah, really good. Pass two eyes, the meat on the egg, but one time it's okay. Yes, so fast.
Wow, it's turning so fast.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, the oil needs to be really, really
hot.
Hot.
You want to turn that?
Oh, wow. This is how smell victory.
Amazing.
You smell?
Yes.
Okay, I will do that.
So it cooks really quick, huh?
Yeah. This is for take all the oil to the Argentinian ghetto all over the world.
Wow. Biraz süt, biraz çok az tereyağı. How many potatoes are in there?
Three. For two people, depends how hungry you are.
Yeah.
This turbo.
It's not working.
Okay. Done it.
Done. So now we can serve. Thank you for sharing with us this beautiful recipe from your country.
Okay, I hope you can make for the next 3 of May.
Yes, I will, definitely.
And now it's just under, it's it. And buen provecho.
Cheers, guys. See you next time. Subscribe to our channel and then like our videos. Bye.